Welcome to everyone. On behalf of Computer Science Department of St. Ignatius College of Education, Palayankottai, today we see the components of virtual reality. The components of virtual reality, it must be in two types. First one is hardware component and second one is software components. First, we see the hardware components. It gives the sense of immersion and determines the way a user communicates with the computer. It helps user to navigate and interact with the virtual reality environment to make it intuitive and natural as possible. It must be on four types. First one is computer workstation, and second one, process acceleration cards, and third one is sensory displays, and fourth one, input devices. First, computer workstation. It must be mainframe or personal computer. And the second one, process acceleration cards. For example, 3D graphics or sound cards. And the third one, sensory display. The head-mounted displays, boom, video, etc. And the final, last one is input devices, for example, joystick, instrumental glue, keyboard, etc. These are the hardware components. And the next second one is software components. The software required to design and test the virtual reality working environment. It classified into four types. First one is 3D modeling software, and second one is digital sound editing software, and third one is 2D graphics software, and finally fourth one is virtual reality simulation software. These are the software components. Thank you.